What's up, you guys? It's Trashy here, and today I'm going to show you how to do a quick emblem tutorial with this graffiti style YouTube logo. The bright side about this logo is you don't need... You don't need letters for it, so, you know, here you guys go.